Pastoral communities in northern Kenya have always lived alongside wildlife. In sharing the same landscape and resources, their prosperity is inextricably linked. That is why community conservancies under the Northern Rangelands Trust aim to use conservation as a way to transform people's lives. From working out rangeland management strategies to promoting peace and increasing security. In the year 2012, 103 elephants were killed for their ivory in NRT member conservancies. But with support from partners like the International Elephant Foundation, rangers have been able to increase the coverage and effectiveness of their anti-poaching patrols. As a result, just 3 elephants were poached for their tusks in the year 2018, the lowest number on NRT record. Rangers are employed from the local communities in which they operate and work under the Kenya Police. The rangers also play a crucial role in raising awareness about wildlife conservation in their communities. These efforts, combined with the efforts of NRT's rapid response teams, led to a 10% decrease in the number of elephants killed in resource-based conflict. By identifying hotspots and trigger warnings, rangers are improving ways to predict, prevent, and react to human-wildlife conflict.